tribute to Nelson Mandela.
Watch me, he's helping me in a campaign. He's helping all the people.
Well, he was like the father of the nation.
The significant role, you are the father of the nation. It unites all the South African people. That's all I can say.
I'm not sad. I'm happy because our father, Mandela, fought for us, bring all Africa together, bring all of us together, white and black together. So you are waiting for this great day to come to say goodbye to our grandfather.
We're here today just to pay our respects. We brought some flowers just to show that we respected the greatest human being that I think South Africa has ever seen. And
ek is hier so vandag want maar net om my laaste eer te kom betoon aan Madiba, Tata Madiba. My baie vir ons land beteken. Hy is regtig die vader van ons land gewees en ons gaan hom baie mis.
Today we have lost the father of our nation. He has given our nation a second chance in life, and I think and I hope that his qualities live on in every one of us and that his legacy continues to live on forever. We owe him that.
Mandela was an inspiration. He was truly a national treasure, and it feels like we've lost a little bit of our glow as South Africa. We've lost something amazing, and we're just here to pay tribute.
I think Mandela was someone to be like. His humility and his humbleness really is something. I certainly he's a hero.
It's history in the making as well as from the past. For us as a family, my husband and I have been involved in the struggle during the apartheid years, and all these freedom songs that we play are so reminiscent of what we used to. And it's just something that we want to just at last take this and continue this into our future. And the reason why I brought my daughter here was because it's so important that she realizes what the legacy this man has been to all of us, all over the world, regardless.
Pay my respects to our president and show love to the family, and so they know how much we appreciate him in this country, how much he means to us. They'll find comfort in everyone being here.
I wanted to see what everybody's reaction is to the news, and also to just give support, because he did belong to everybody as opposed to just his family.
I'm here because what Mandela was right past there for us is something very like
personal. And I'm here to pass my condolences to Madiba because he sacrificed his life for us in South Africa.
And I'm here to pass my condolences to Nelson Mandela, and I'm really sorry of his death, because like if it wasn't for him today, I wouldn't be standing here.
I just thought the least I could do is just come and see what's happening here.
I'm here to honor a man that united a country together. A man that took black and white, colored, all races, put them together.
And I guess he's so, from the clue, from his yellow land, my specific homes of Afrikaners, so I yield my Irish message, Mr. Vasu Mandela.
He transformed the country, and in so doing, the world. So we're paying respects.
After the entire day of today, to spend time outside the Mandela property, feeling the love and spirituality of all the wonderful people, because only God knows when there'll be another one like him again.